Well, hello again, Hydra Universe. I am back with another reaction video. Today we're doing the Gods of Egypt movie. Apparently it's following the old mythological Gods of Egypt. I didn't look at the premise yet or the plot, so I'm just going to get right into it and see what's up, because why not? That's what a trailer is, to learn about it and react.
Ages have passed since the gods walked among us. Before the fury swept over our land. Before the war that divided us for eternity.
He's a badass.
And I'm fit to be king. It's my turn now.
Set has taken over Egypt and enslaved its people. Only one god can save us, but not without his eyes.
Steal it from a god? Only a madman would try such a thing.
Where do you suppose we could find someone so mad?
Crazy, bro. Don't do that.
We need your help.
Soon we'll all the world.
So how do we stop him? Try to keep up.
You know what's waiting. Set has an army behind him. Gods. Beasts. Demons.
You will bring them reckoning!
I won't make that mistake. Is that a storm?
Sets hunters riding their pets.
We should run!
Run?
We mortals do it all the time!
Possibility. It is a possibility. It looks good. I mean, so one god takes the eyes of another. He becomes the king of the gods, of the Egyptian gods, I guess. And he gets the help from mortals to get his eyes back. I know one thing that I noticed that I read about earlier is, like, people always, there's always going to be a bunch of backlash when it comes to, like, Egyptian movies or, like Egyptian movies, because they always say that, like, it's racially incorrect, because there's no African people, black people in these movies. I mean, originally, Egypt, Africa, that area of the world was black people. So I can see where there's a lot of backlash that they cast a whole white make a movie with a whole white cast. The same thing happened with Exodus: Gods and Kings happening again. It's always gonna happen. So there's nothing we can do about it. You can complain about it. You can write petitions, but it's Hollywood. The movie was made in America. They're gonna do what they want. So. You're still going to watch it. You complain about it, you're still going to watch it. So, what can you do? Keep on hailing Hydra. Have a great day.